Hey guys, if you're looking for how you can run JavaScript program in your favorite Visual Studio code, then you are in the right place. Watch this video until the end because I'm about to show you step-by-step process to configure Visual Studio code for running JavaScript programs correctly. And I'm also gonna show you how you can code your first JavaScript program in Visual Studio code on a Mac machine. This method works on both Mac models, be it a latest Apple Silicon or an Intel processor. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all, copy this link. I have provided this link in the video description. And open your favorite web browser. I'm using Google Chrome here. And then paste the copied link in the search bar and hit enter. This is the official page for downloading Node.js and npm for all the operating systems. We have here latest LTS Node.js version that includes latest npm also. Click on big Mac OS installer icon. As you can see, Node.js installer file has started downloading here. Once the downloads get finished, click on Show in Finder. We need to install this package. Simply double click on this file and it will start the setup wizard. Let me close all other windows so that we can focus on installation part. It says, "Welcome to the Node.js installer," and this package will install Node.js and npm. Click on Continue button. It will show Software License Agreement. Click on Continue button. To accept the license agreement, click on Agree button. Make sure you have at least 102 MB of free disk space available and click on Install button. Enter your Mac password here and click on Install Software button. This will start the installation process. It will take some time to install. And it's done. See, the installation was successful message is printed here. Now you can click on Close button. We don't need this package file anymore. Click on Move to Trash button. Now let's check if this is working or not. Open terminal by pressing Command plus space and type terminal in the search bar, then press enter. Type node space dash dash version and press enter. As you can see, we have the latest Node.js version installed here. Let's also check for npm. Type npm space dash dash version and press enter. As you can see, we have the latest npm version installed here. Congratulations, you have successfully installed Node.js and npm on your Mac machine correctly.
Now open up the Visual Studio code by pressing Command plus space and write Visual Studio code and hit enter. If you don't have a Visual Studio code, then you can watch this video to download and install Visual Studio code on your Mac. I have provided the link in the video description. Okay, now let's configure Visual Studio code for running JavaScript program. For that, firstly we need to install JavaScript extension in the Visual Studio code. Press this extension button and in the search bar type JavaScript space ES6 and select the first option. It will install code snippets for JavaScript in ES6 syntax. Now click on this small install button. Now clear the search field and type code runner and select the first option. Make sure it is from Junhan and click on this small install button. You can run the code by pressing Ctrl plus Option plus N, and to stop the code from running you can press Ctrl plus Option plus M. We can now close all of these windows. Now let's create first basic JavaScript program that prints the message subscribe now. we can create new file by clicking on file and then select new file. Now again click on file, then select save as. Give a name to your file. I'll name this file subscribe.js. Just make sure you don't forget to add .js at the end of the file, otherwise it won't work. Choose your preferred directory. I'm selecting desktop here. Then click on save. Now type console.log. In parenthesis, type your desired message. I'm writing subscribe now and add a semicolon to terminate the statement. Don't forget to save your code. To run the code, you can press Ctrl plus Option plus N or simply click on this play button. And it works. See, subscribe now is printed here. If you followed the steps in this video and reach until here, I'm assuming this method has been working for you. So, I'm requesting you to please like the video and subscribe to my channel. It won't cost you anything, but it will definitely boost my morale for making more such videos. Okay, now let's create another program which takes input from the user. For that, click on File, then click on New File, and again click on File and select Save As. I'll name the file inputprogram.js and then click on Save. Now, before writing the code, we need to install a node package for taking input from the user. To do this, click on Terminal and select New Terminal and type npm space install space prompt dash sync, then press return. It will install sync prompt for node and it's done. Now we can close this. Okay, here I am writing the code for the program that asks the user for its first name and last name and finally prints full name of the user back to the output console. Don't forget to save your program before running the code. Let's run the program by pressing run play button. It gives an error. We can solve this problem by clicking on code, then select preference, then select settings. Type run in terminal here and go down a little bit and find code runner run in terminal and check this box and cancel the settings and return back to your program. Now try to run the code. Let me type my first name here. Now the last name. And now you can see my full name is printed here. So this is how you can run JavaScript program in Visual Studio Code. If you are interested in learning more about JavaScript language, then be sure to check out Beginner's JavaScript course at the first link in the description. Subscribe and turn on the notifications so you don't miss more videos helping you to learn how to code and become a successful programmer. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.